George? George?
Yeah?
I was asking what conclusion you came to on the exercise we're doing.
Sorry, about what again?
About which elements of the novel pinpointed as part of the romantic movement.
Which novel?
The Mayor of Casterbridge, George. Which obviously you didn't read.
Oh, I loved it.
Uh-huh, clearly. Anyone else?
My favorite part of the book is how the town's layout's described from the perspective of a bee, traveling from one side of town to the other. It's so visual. So I guess what Hardy's doing is aligning his point of view not with an all-seeing God, but with an insect, the tiniest, humblest creature in nature, which is pretty romantic.
I think you just found your term paper, George.